commoning. We just relayed orders from
We all heard the orders, Echo.
Stop calling me that. Stop repeating every order.
It's Fives. The name is Fives.
Yeah, five pieces. You don't keep your head down.
How about we follow orders? This is our last practice test.
Will you shut up with instructions?
Care to repeat that, Echo?
Come on,
get him!
Smack that
noise! Cut it out!
Orders came in clear, mates. Nothing to repeat, Echo. Not today. How's that shoulder treating you?
I'll live.
We all know what we have to do.
That's it, boys! Stay together!
Pipes, on your left!
Thanks, cut up!
No problem, brother.
Today is your graduation. From here, you ship out to fight against the Separatists and restore peace to the Republic.
Helmet, more!
Personally, I like that it's so quiet out here. I can catch up on the reg manuals.
What do we do without the Sarge?
The reg manual says the next...
Wait!
Did you hear that? Yeah, what is that?
It doesn't sound like droids.
Don't forget about those giant eels.
I've never seen
them. Ah! Cut off! Ah!
What the hell was that?
That was an eel. And that's why we have the regulation not to go outside. Let's move before it comes back.
Poor cut-up.
I'm Heavy. This is Echo.
But, sir, our mission is to defend this facility at all costs.
That's right. When they stop receiving our beacon, they'll get the message something's wrong.
You showed me something today. You're exactly the kind of men I need in the 501st.
Sir! Yes, sir!
Look around, Fives. Feels like yesterday we were here. Heading to target practice. Remember that? Do I ever.
Hey, 99!
Ha, Echo, Fives.
You actually remember us? Oh, I remember all my brothers. Is Heavy here? Where's he? There was an incident on the Rishi Moon outpost. He saved our lives, but he gave up his own. Oh, I see. Heavy gave you his medal. So, why have you returned to Kamino? The generals received word of an impending attack here. Well, how can I help?
Sir, you sent for us. It's a dangerous assignment, but I want you two up on the bridge in sniper positions. Yes, sir. We're on it.
Look around. We're one and the same. Same heart, same blood. Your training is in your blood. And my blood's boiling for a fight.
This is our home. This is our war.
99! Go!
He really was one of us.
Echo? Fives? You're both officially being made ARC troopers. I don't think the Separatists will be coming back here anytime soon. But if they do, Kamino will be lucky to have clones like you defending it. Good job, men!
One of those turrets. They're gonna blow up the shuttle soon. We've got to stop him! Echo! Look out! Echo!
We have to go now.
Which, according to current intel, is now located on this Separatist dreadnought above an axis. I can feed Trench strategies, but this time, you'll know every move before he makes it. As far as the droids are concerned, we're just going to be another one of their shuttles coming in for a landing.
We have an incoming ship. Is this one of ours? I've never seen this model.
Sending the signal now.
One of ours. Roger, roger, shuttle TC-159. You may approach and land.
All right, I have access to everything. I'll just scan the strategy request Trench sent to the Techno Union.
I'm intercepting a transmission.
Echo is drawing all the droids to your position so he can neutralize them all at the same time.
Was that?
Wait, I just scanned a new order from Trench. He's initiated a countdown. There's a bomb. The first number in the sequence
is 3. The next is 1. 8. 7.
They're onto us! We need to unplug now!
Captain Rex, Corporal Echo, and Clone Force 99. You have all done a great service for the Republic. Thanks to your courage and effort, Republic shipyards will soon be up and running again.
You've got some medals coming your way.
Thank you, General. You coming?
Not really our thing. Accolades.
Yeah, we're just in it for the thrill. Yo!
You sure it's your thing?
What do you mean?
Your path is different. Like ours. If you ever feel like you don't fit in with them, well, find us. Those are some of the finest troopers I've ever fought alongside. Echo. You and I go way back. If that's where you feel your place is, then that's where you belong.
I'll get them to safety. You find Mucci. Right. Go for the speeders at the south entrance. Vives tried to warn me about the chips. But I didn't understand at the time. It's still hard to believe now. How did you boys find out about them? Omega. The kid?
It's not forever. I'll be back. Keep up with your training while I'm gone, huh? Understood?
Yes, sir.
Keep an eye on him.